Good morning, Gold Coast. Hope you're having a great day so far. Here are the news headlines you need to know about this morning. Queensland's correctional facilities are in lockdown this morning after a prison guard tested positive to coronavirus. The person apparently had contact with a number of other guards that were deployed to multiple facilities. Queenslanders could be next to receive the federal government's paid pandemic leave if they have to take time off work due to the coronavirus. The $1,500 fortnightly payment was brought in for Victoria due to its state of disaster, but the payments could soon be made available to the rest of the country. And Gold Coasters are being warned of smoky conditions over the coming days, with a few hazard reduction burns starting today. To the weather, we're in for a gorgeous sunny day here on the coast as we head for a top of 22 degrees. For more information, head to mygc.com.au and of course, don't forget to tune in to 102.9 Hot Tomato. Have a great day.